Hey guys, it's day one of cross country road tripping.
Woo! It's currently 3:14 a.m. Woo!
Back to the car we go.
So what are you doing right now? Dad books? With our children?
Dialogue between tourist and salesperson. Played by Marissa and Deanna. Boy, that's Marissa. Boy, hello there, miss. I am looking for some postal trees that I can mail back to my dogs in Indianapolis. Girl, that's Deanna. We have some very strong cards. Would you like some with pictures of our local robot? Or with pictures of trucks growing along the beach? Boy, I would like 5 of those to show my fast hotel. Girl, all right. Now, how about this bumper sticker that says, Orlando, America's greatest little coffee pot? Boy, no thanks. But I would like to see one of those lavender hats with the pen on top. Girl, okay, here. My, you look just like a fence. Boy, good, I'll take it. Now if you can sell me some 2-cent stamps, I'll let all my friends back home know what an ugly time I'm having.
Is this more stuff put out?
Maybe we shouldn't eat it off of these flames. Like the same way you're not supposed to eat them off of the flames you make of burning paper plates.
We'll live.
That's okay.
If that's the worst thing we do this trip, I'll be okay. That's a good idea.
Marshmallow's not cooking at all. It's barely warm.
That's weird. Maybe it's a fake fire. That's not helpful if we're gonna roast weenies.
Well, not roast, you cook them off
same
the embers.
Same thing.
There we go.
Off the embers?
Yeah. That's why you have to wait until after it finishes.
Yum.
Nice crispy marshmallows. Well, I like them.
Come on. Come on. Oops. That touched.
Good morning. So right now we are in Illinois and we are packing to leave for Kansas, Missouri. So we're going to see the arch and then meet up with Deanna's friend for brunch. So this is what's happening right now. They're putting it down. We're packing. And we're gonna leave probably like 30 minutes or so. But yeah. But we made it our first night. So can't wait to see Joanna in Denver, Colorado.
Hey, what's up everybody? We just started walking towards the Gateway Arch. It's over there. And first, here is the Mississippi River. Yeah. This is Lindsay's first city out of New York.
It is.
So it's a very exciting time. Ah. Well, in the country. We like to take photo shoots.
Oh yeah, we get into it. Hey, you know what though? If your friends aren't willing to get on the floor and take a picture, they're not real friends.
Oh, that looks awesome.
That's true.
Good job, thanks.
Touch the butt, Marissa. Touch the butt.
We have 20 more minutes until we have to head back.
Alright. It's the most I've seen her run. Hug it. Hug it. Yes. Oh, starfish it. That's great.
Yeah. Photoshoot. Marissa.
Is it hot?
No.
It's like, it's not metal. It's
not metal. What is this?
Marissa, you're the engineering major. What is it?
I don't know. When we went to Walmart and that girl, and she asked what we were majoring in. This was when we were still on island. And Marissa told her mechanical engineering.
And I said industrial.
Industrial, excuse me. Industrial engineering. And she goes, that's so cool. I wish I knew things about cars.
I was like, I didn't even try. I was like, yeah.
No, we didn't say anything. We were just like,
okay, sure.
That's an industrial engineer.
This is it. We're in the area.
1 minute,
huh? From the pictures.
Keep your eyes out for a ball of twine.
To the largest ball of twine. Here it is.
I wonder if anyone has tried to like sit on top.
Marissa hugging.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
From Texas.
We drove from New York just for this.
There you go. You beat us. How did you hear about?
Love you too.
I don't know. We just looked at typical road trip stops, and there it is. Is that what you guys did?
Yeah, well, yeah, we're heading to a wedding up in the Scotts Bluff, and so we're driving.
We're doing a cross-country road trip because we just graduated college.
Oh,
so we're like, this is one of the stops we have to do.
Where did you go to school?
We all went different places.
Yeah, I went to Worcester Polytechnic Institute.
I know Worcester.
Yeah.
In Massachusetts?
Yep.
Yeah.
I was at Pace University in New York.
Okay, that one I don't know.
I went to Johnson Mills University in Miami, Florida.
Oh, okay. Wow, you guys were all over.
Yeah, I was in SUNY Geneseo, State New York.
Okay, yeah. But you all knew each other from before?
High school?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Middle school, high school.
How great is
elementary
that?
School.
Well, we're going to one of our sons' elementary school, middle school, high school. The sign in it, so.
Ooh, okay.
Because you've got to have worlds. Okay, there you go. 3, 2, 1. Now we do, because it's got to be, you know, you got to know what it is that we're taking the picture of. 3, 2, 1. That is one of the stupidest things on the planet.
Good morning. It is day 3, and we are in Denver, Colorado. Say hi, guys. Will you look at this view? What a lovely view. Yeah, you.
Dead ass, though.
Dead ass. This is the garden. What's it called?
Garden of the Gods.
Garden of the Gods. And we are about to go now, so we'll keep you updated. Isn't it so big and red? Say hi.
Hey. Did you already introduce JoJo?
Oh no, this is our new friend JoJo. Oh, not our new friend. This is our friend
JoJo.
Guess who old friend.
No, we're staying with her for caution.
Yeah, shout out to her for being real. Cool.
It reminds me when I was little. I feel bad.
How the Sit With Me magic is made. Lots of hugging.
Behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes.
A lot of like ab workout.
Yeah.
Hey.
Okay. Okay. Do you see this beautiful view? Up and there's Marissa. Hugging her national landmark, making her own landmark. This is so cool.
Whoa.
Not supposed to climb the rocks. Can we do that?
Yeah.
Cool. This is so cool.
I don't know why, but this just reminds me of like Lion King. It's like, feel Mufasa.
Oh my god, let's recreate it. I want to be Scar.
No.
Are you guys just going
to
stand there?
No, I'm just finishing this text.
I'm just in awe.
That view, though. Try not to look down. Am I in your way?
No.
We left our friends at the bottom. They were too slow. Oh, I think I see them. There they are. Don't know if you can see them. I'm trying to get behind a little kid. Hey! Took the easy way out.
I didn't get up there.
This way? That way. Whoa. That's a cool outfit of the day pick. Hanging from a rock. How you feeling, Lynn?
I'm feeling on top of the world.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Can you get around?
Whoa, where are you?
Can you take a photo of me?
Look at those girls. Sorry if it's shaky, it's really hard to hold an umbrella and a GoPro at the same time. Say hi, everybody. We are waiting for the rain to go away.
Can you take her raincoat? Feeling blessed. Brianna.
We'll wait till the rain leaves.
Still stuck. Still hailing now.
There's lightning. They told us to leave.
Life sucks. Then you die.
Wait. I want to see it.
Ready?
Yeah.
Wait. No.
Wait, Deanna, look
for I want to just go. Alright, well, here it is, the Red Rock Amphitheater. It's really nice, but not worth all this rain, to be honest. Oh well.